It's your boy Winosa Kevin Osuze here. Yesterday was supposed to be the finals. So eventually they only told us which placing we had, top five. Currently I'm in the second place. So maybe tonight we'll have a way to battle it out, because we still need to do the posing routine. And it could be a possibility that you shift up, or maybe the boy above me doesn't come in shape, so we never know. So this is the last try. I'm just gonna give it my all, do my best. Even though I came in pretty light, just 91 kilos, and was going up against boys of 100 plus kilos, I still came in second place, so the fight's not over. I'm still going for that number one spot, and we're gonna do our best, and you guys stay tuned.
Yeah.
So thank you guys for watching. I came in second. It was a pretty tough lineup. This is my first competition ever. So I think we were about 13 guys. I came in second from the Netherlands. Yeah, as I said before, I came in 91 kilos. I was allowed to weigh 100. Like everyone there was 100 and above. But still, I crushed these guys, man. Only one guy was bigger and one guy took this crown away from me. But believe me, I'll be coming back bigger, better. I'm gonna make sure I'm shredded, but then weighing 100 kilos. So thank you all for following the journey. And make sure you like and subscribe.